think it's safe to say that everybody in here hopes that they have someone dance to tequila at their funeral.
We will always wonder what could have been and what other memories we would have made. But just know, little brother, that we're gonna be okay and try to live every day just like you would.
Specialist Michael James Faulkenberry, age 31, of Rockingham, North Carolina, passed away Monday, March 25th, 2019, at Fort Bragg, North Carolina. The son of Terry and Becky Blackwell Faulkenberry, he was born in Harrison, Arkansas, May 25th, 1987. Specialist Michael Faulkenberry was assigned to Delta Company, 1st 325th Airborne Infantry Regiment, was a dedicated paratrooper to the Falcon Brigade, and served in Iraq. He always had a smile on his face and was the best hugger. He enjoyed his family's tradition of working on cars and jeeping. He also enjoyed being on the lake and boating. He enjoyed life. If you knew Michael, you know how he had such a great love for his family, for his friends, his fellow paratroopers, for his country, and for his Savior. Honoring Michael will continue way beyond the surface. Every time a story is told, every time a memory is brought up and it brings a smile or laughter to somebody, he'll be honored.
While trying to decide what to talk about today, I asked my family for some stories. One of the stories that kept reoccurring is how he would tell all the aunts separately that they were his favorite, but he never told the others any different.
I am truly honored and humbled to have had this opportunity to escort Michael home. Once we came out of Little Rock through Conway, there was not a single town that we went through that didn't have people lining the streets. Now, that's a testament to the people, but I think more so that's a testament to Mike.
We did almost everything together. By the time I was in junior high, we were burning up the town in that old white 98 pickup. Those nights really meant a lot. So many memories were made on those nights. No matter what we got into, Michael always had my back with a big smile and a quick joke. I will always cherish the memories we made throughout the years. And I know he's looking after each and every one of us.
Michael was most proud of Harper. He loved being her daddy, and he looked forward to his FaceTime calls with her. As she was playing, watching gymnastics class, or just having a bath. Harper, you remember that you'll always be your daddy's little bug.
Thank you.
was a guy who was a genuinely good person, and he led with love. I'm a strong believer that powerful men can make powerful things happen, and Mike was a powerful guy.